Although not something that we see often, it can happen where an occupant of one vehicle strikes out at another vehicle using a baton or rod or whatever. As a driver, we want to be aware of any impatient drivers behind us, give them enough space so that we can avoid any such damage to our vehicle. Please like, subscribe, and get notified.